Pak.
And out they go for the US Grand Prix. It looks like a decent start from Rossi on second of the grid. Also
from
starting. What we're going to see here as they come into turn one across the start finish line. We're on board with Nicky Hayden, but it looks as though Stoner, who's just set the fastest lap of the race at 1:22.3. Rossi goes through and pushes Stoner. Why Casey won't like that one bit. Tries to take the pace, doesn't he? Has a bit more drive coming out of that corner, but Rossi hooks strong. Stoner in second position once more, round the outside, going up the Rahal straight. Unbelievable stuff from Casey Stoner. Rossi comes straight back at the corkscrew. We haven't seen action like this as Rossi runs off track and puts it on the line. What amazing stuff here. Valentino Rossi, Casey Stoner duking out. They're doing so in the championship. And Stoner almost tries to go around the outside. This is unbelievable.
Same move again.
Going to make it one more time up turn five and goes through, but will Stoner have the drive coming out of it?
He just seems to have the edge there, doesn't he?
To get the drive out enough to take him past Valentino Rossi, be able to get in front of him. Going into turn through, he's through one more time. So Casey Stoner does make a move on the front straight, as we said. Rossi's going to try and get straight back underneath him, and Stoner's going to keep the bike stuck in there, isn't he? And Rossi sticks it right up underneath him straight away.
Here we go, here's Casey back, straight back underneath him.
Great stuff in turn three. Stoner goes through, but Rossi's hanging the bike down
the outside. Unbelievable.
He's going to rewind onto the gravel. That's going to be the end of the race. He's going down. Casey's going down.